Cathedrals tower over York, Paris, Cologne, Milan, monuments to a past age. St. Paul's is one of London's best-known buildings. Like Big Ben, Buckingham Palace, Tower Bridge, it speaks of the capital city. Today, it's not the ravages of war that occupy the present restorer, Tony Webb, but more the wear and tear of age that eats away at Wren's church. Weather and pollution have worn away the statues high on the outside of the building, and in due course, they too will need the restorer's skill. As each carving is restored, it is replaced, hopefully to last for a few more centuries before needing further repairs.